Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Today in Microsoft Word, I'm going to show you 5 tips with using styles in Microsoft Word. Let's go ahead and dive in. I love styles in Microsoft Word. If you're writing a Word document, the minute it gets to be 3 or 4 pages or more, you should be using styles for sure. In case you're wondering where styles are located, they're located on the Home tab in the Styles group. I'm not going to run through here on how to pick styles. I've done that in other videos. I'll put a link down below for all my style videos. But Georgia is a Heading 1 style, and it is the default Heading 1. I selected Georgia and I hit Heading 1. Counties, every state in the U.S. has counties, is a Heading 2. And then the specific counties I made Heading 3. So I've got 3 Heading 1s, 3 headings, Heading 1, Heading 2, Heading 3. I'm also using a picture style. And just so you know this, whenever you're just typing away, that is called the normal style. So I've got at least 5 styles running here. So here we go with tip number 1 with styles. I am in Word's default view, and if you want to know where I get that from, go to the View tab at the top. It is called Print Layout. If you want to quickly see all the styles you're using in your document, because I don't want to have to select Georgia and look what style it is and then click Counties, I'm going to go to Draft View. So View, Draft View. I'll be honest, that looks pretty bad. I'm not done. Go to File, and then go down to Options. When you go to File Options, click on Advanced, scroll down until you get to the Display section. And if you notice, Style Area Pane Width in Draft View and in Outline View. I'm going to make this 1.25. You make it whatever you want. Watch what happens when I click OK over on the left. I can quickly see what styles I am using in this document. And as you can see, Georgia, which is a state, is a Heading 1, and Florida is a Heading 1. And I got a lot of Heading 3 styles. Those are the actual counties from each state. It also works tip number 2. So tip number 1 was Draft View. Turn on that area to see your Draft View styles. Tip number 2 is it told us this, it also works in Outline View, and here's Outline View. This is also pretty cool. I only want to see my Heading 1 style, so come up here and say Level 1. There are my 2 Heading 1s right there. If I want to see Heading 1s and Heading 2s, there you go. You want to see it all levels. So that was tip number 2. Tip number 3, I am going to go back to Print Layout View. Just for recording purposes. If you want to print every style that is available, File, Print. Under Settings, go tell it to print list of styles used in your document right here. You will not see it in Print Preview, but when you go hit Print, I've got it going to a PDF just so you can see this. I'm going to hit Print. And my PDF opens up, and there is a PDF of the different styles I use. There's my Heading 1 and all the details about Heading 1 style, Heading 2, and all the details in Heading 3, on and on. Cool trick. Back to Word. Tip number 4. Reason you want to use styles. Assume that I have a 60-page report here. And I'm going through here and I'm on Cobb County, which is where I live. I go back to the Home tab. It is a Heading 3 and I'm like, oh, I don't like that blue font, which is the default font Word picked. I've got Heading 3s throughout my document. Go and just modify your style. I want it to be the color red. Click OK. And every Heading 3 turns to the color, font color red. Just to prove it, there is Florida, Miami-Dade County, and Monroe County. That was tip number 4. Last tip. Tip number 5, and you know I'm going to show this. I'm going to click here. So styles are the way to work in Microsoft Word. I want a table of contents. I'm gonna put in a page break. That is Control Enter on the keyboard. If you don't like Control Enter, go to Layout, Break, Page Break. Right there is the mouse way. Go back to the top. References, tab at the top, over to the far left, Table of Contents. It's up to you whether you pick one or two. The only difference is one says table one and two says table of contents. I wanted to say table of contents. And there's my table of contents right there. Again, more videos on table of contents. I've already done this before. I'll put those links down below in the description. Feel free to subscribe. I appreciate your time. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.